Hello, ladies.
Hello. I'm here for my dress fitting.
I'm Claire Phillips, and I have been feeling rather nervous about the appointment approaching.
Just take a seat for me, ladies.
Now I'm here, I'm trying to chill out a little bit.
Can't believe it's been a year since we've been up
before. It's gone so quick.
Today I've got my sister Caroline and one of my friends, Laurie. They were both with me when I said yes.
One thing I really hope is that this, because I haven't lost back fat.
Since I last tried the dress on, I have lost a little bit of weight. So trying that on today now is a crucial part of why I'm feeling so anxious.
You look beautiful in the dress. You're going to look stunning again.
My friends know that I'm quite an anxious person, but the worst thing that can happen is that the dress doesn't do up.
Can't wait to see it.
Yes.
I think today should go pretty smoothly, but knowing Claire, we're never far from drama.
Drama or two.
Hello there, Claire. Hello. I'm Katie. Hey, I'm doing your fitting today. So whereabouts is your wedding?
Wedding is in our local church in Swansea.
And the groom? How long have you been together?
10 years this year.
My fiancé is Simon Evans. We met in our local rugby club. Simon proposed while we were abseiling 262 feet above the City of London.
Will you marry me?
We were fundraising for the Children's Air Ambulance who had previously flown one of our sons from our local hospital to Great Ormond Street. We have 4 boys, aged 7 and under, so really excited and looking forward to sharing our day as a family.
When is the wedding?
In a month.
One month. So we've got to do a really quick turnaround on this one then. Let's hope you like this dress then when we go to put it on.
Yes.
Everybody tells me not to worry, but until I actually get the dress on, and I am anxious.
There we go, Claire. There's your gown. What do you think? Is it as you remember it to be?
Just the colour on the mesh part. From what I recall, it was the similar colour to the lace of the dress.
The ivory?
Yes. This doesn't look right.
I'm just a bit nervous.
I am feeling really confused because it's not what I was expecting.
What do you think?
It's not the dress that I ordered. It's the wrong colour.
I don't know, because I had a picture in my head.
And it's not that I don't like the dress,
I love the dress. It's just I had that in my head.
Yeah.
I'm really devastated. I hope this is all a big mistake. I hope this is somebody else's dress.
Our sample is almond.
That's what I... yeah.
That your order was for ivory silver, so obviously that's why you've got the ivory lace and ivory skirt with the silver beading on the top.
Right, OK.
I didn't request a different colour to the sample dress I had tried on.
So I don't know how we got to silver. The one I was in, I was expecting, was the one that we were going with.
Right.
I do prefer the other colour.
Yeah. Right, so I think the best thing to do then is to go and show your entourage, isn't it? Yeah?
OK.
I'm hoping my sister or Laurie would confirm that this isn't my dress.
Oh, my God.
What do you think?
It's a different dress, isn't it?
Do you think it looks different to what you were expecting?
Yeah.
Yes.
I much prefer what you wanted and what you were going to go for.
So I was hoping that the day would go smoothly, but this is not the right dress.
To me, the colour is more vintagey, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's much different to what I remember it.
That's our sample.
And that's obviously what you tried on, and that's what...
Yeah.
So I don't understand where the change came from. I didn't request it.
No.
Walking in here, I thought my back fat was going to be my main concern, but now I'm not even thinking about it.
So how long have we got? A month, did you say? I'm going to go and speak to the assistant manager, Sue. And get her to come and have a little word with you.
Thank you, Katie.
It's so important to have the right dress for my wedding day. And I am really worried that I will have to settle for this dress.
Fingers crossed.
This is Sue. This is the assistant manager.
Yeah. OK, I don't know what's occurred, but I've been in touch with Justin Alexander and we will sort it for you.
Awesome.
And we will get the colour that you want.
Thank you.
If that's the colour that you want, that's the colour you're going to have for your wedding.
Thank you.
Absolutely over the moon, but until I actually get my dress, I still cannot visualise walking down the aisle.
The dress is absolutely the right colour.
The store rang the designer of the dress and put a rush order through. I feel absolutely amazing.
I saw Claire coming down the aisle. I think she looks absolutely amazing. Radiant.
Receive this ring, a token of my love and unfaithfulness.
I declare that they are now husband and wife.
Seeing all our family together, it was very an emotional moment. The dress is perfect.